days after 22 people were brutally killed in the Dhaka attack. Now a link emerges between the attackers and a radical Islamic preacher, Dr. Zakir Naik. Reports emerge that the Dhaka terrorists were inspired by Zakir Naik's sermons. Sources say that Zakir Naik is under Intel radar and that India will probe the radical preacher. Bangladesh has now sought India's assistance in the matter.
We will approach the Indian authority for cooperation. We are not giving clean sheet to Dr. Zakir Naik because the complaints are serious.
What we are going to do, we can't spell it out. But we will take action as per the information which is available with us, as per the requirement, and as per the basis of law.